What's the difference? 10 points off those turnovers for North Carolina, and we've got a five-point game. You look at the shooting percentages both ways, over 80%. Well, 80% for Carolina, a tad over 80% for Gonzaga. Zone defense here. They've got to be active with their hands, though. They can't allow easy passes into the paint area.